It all begins here. Well, it doesn't all begin here. Technically, there's an episode before this.
Yes.
But we didn't have any audio over the cutscenes.
We had some technical problems.
Hi, guys. Welcome back. Today, we're playing Halo Wars 2.
Welcome back to the Daniel's Dreamboat.
I just want to make it clear. You guys obviously know how much I just love Halo so much. I really do. And Daniel has made me wait 2 weeks to play the Halo Wars 2 campaign.
Whoa, don't put this on me.
No, it's everybody's fault.
It is, but don't, it's not.
Kinsana looks cool, ODST.
I like the
ODST
face
leader, yeah, I like it too.
I wouldn't mind. I don't think they're fake.
Did you say fake?
Face
tattoos. So we're going to play the campaign. When we left off last time, we'd gone to the Ark. Silly. We'd found Aatrox and he'd wrecked the Spartans.
Oh my gosh, she destroyed us.
And then Cutter did a motivational speech, which I've watched many times.
Yes.
And now we're going to carry on.
With your hand down your pants.
Happy days. Let's go, Daniel. I was so ready. I've been ready for weeks.
I'm ready. Captain, I appreciate a good rousing speech as much as the next day.
Wow, dude. Voice acting on par. Even if we could find him, attacking him head on would be suicide.
That's why we have to fight smart, but it's just change the command first. Isabel, you know the patterns and the operations here. Where do we start?
Wait, is Captain Cutter Batman right
yes.
now?
What are you getting confused?
Isabel. Aatrox. Can we trust him?
Okay, so
we need to hit the Decimus.
Decimus was the guy that choke-holded the elite in the cutscene. The guy with white hair.
We need to attack Decimus.
There's also a Megablocks figure of him now, which I'm totally hyped to get.
I think he actually looks the coolest.
He looks pretty. No, Aatrox looks cooler. Those braids.
I don't know, dude. It's the white face and the white hair. I think he just looks badass.
At the launch parties for Halo Wars 2, they had like life-size Aatroxes.
What?
Just had all the braids and everything. They're in. Did you know in?
But they'd be huge in person.
Yeah, man. At 343 Industries, they have a Halo museum.
Yeah.
Which you like walk through different hallways of all the different Halo games. Looks insane.
Whoa.
I will one day go there.
You should.
Okay, so we've got. Jerome? Yeah, Jerome 92 and a couple of Marines.
I like how you can see like all the plants moving. That's nice.
Yeah, the plants are moving.
That's cool.
It's a super pretty game.
Oh, you can zoom in. Yeah, look at that.
It's basically like we're watching a movie. Okay,
we're
so we're
playing.
Gonna. Oh, there we go. Four grunts and a brute.
Murder them.
Roger that, strike one. Do it. I was trying so hard to think of a good Batman line then. What's a good Batman line? I just like Harvey Dent. Can we trust him? Something about you either a born a villain or you.
You live long enough to see yourself become one.
Yes. Yes. Because Harvey Dent's kind of a bit of a.
A douche.
Bit of a nugget there. Hornet nuggets? Reinforcements. Look at those yellow hornets going off.
Dead.
I want to control all them. Wow, so the controls were a little bit different from Halo Wars 1, but not really. Yeah, 2 weeks, man. 2 weeks I waited to play this game. Do you know how much I've been avoiding spoilers on the internet?
It's been like 3 weeks. Honestly.
I mean, I like to take my time with Halo
games.
Can
you go through the water or no?
What is that? Flicker of light? I don't know. Yeah, we can probably go through the water. We can probably go. I feel like the game doesn't want us to go this way, which means there's a collectible.
Oh!
Simon knows.
You know.
Simon knows.
You know. You dog. You know.
You diggy dog.
You know this.
I do want to clarify though, guys. Guys, I have not played this, so any surprises, I will be surprised by.
How deep is that water?
How deep is your love? Do, 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 do.
Oh, see, you are supposed to go through the water.
How deep is
wrong.
Your love, Jerome? Yeah, usually in Halo games, people always take the mick out of, like, the Master Chief can
dude, you fall, better kill those guys.
Fall from space and survive the impact.
But he can't.
But he can't go in 5 feet of water.
Yeah.
It's pretty pathetic, if you ask me.
Dude, you better kill those guys fast.
So the joke on Batman is actually a thing we've been going on all day. I just didn't realize we were going to bring it to gaming today, but
Batman.
Sure. We went to McDonald's this morning, and in China, they're totally pumping the Lego Batman movie, which surprisingly has only just come out. So, you know what? I'm just going to skip this garrison.
Yeah, screw those guys.
Oh, no, it's one of two. Okay,
kill them.
We probably have to
kill them.
There's no specials. Usually you can throw grenades. Maybe you need your leader. Can you hear my parrots?
Yeah.
Maybe. So yeah, in McDonald's, they're pumping the the movie.
Yeah.
And we ordered a McDonald's, as you do. Oh no, some of my Marines died.
Yeah, dude. Those are Marines. Pay attention, yo.
That's sad. So yeah, we got a toy Batman mask, which we were wearing in McDonald's and just scaring Chinese people.
Yes.
It was pretty fun.
It was wonderful.
Scaring Chinese people is a hobby of mine.
And mine.
Yours more so, I think.
Yeah. It's fun.
Capture that power node, team. Is this a power node?
Capture a pod.
I feel like I did.
Good job.
Yeah, man. I don't know.
Dude, look at the shadow.
Jerome's just chilling there with a Spartan laser looking like a badass. Is he? He's the only one right now, right? Because one of them got wrecked and one of them got left behind defending the bridge.
Yeah.
Sad times. It would also be very funny if straight after Cutter had done that motivational speech, we like go in here and immediately
just get murdered.
Just get murked. And then he's like, okay, no, we need to leave.
All right, guys. Yeah, we're out.
I thought we had this, but
we don't.
We don't. I
was very wrong. Yeah. Very, very wrong.
I was so wrong.
I apologize.
Sorry, guys.
Oh, Bridgestone.
This is so great, dude. Look at this. Stop, please.
It's my bridge sound.
Do you really want? Do you really think people want to come here and listen to that? Also,
they come here for?
Also, I love how we're probably the only ones. What? Oh, those extracts.
That's a lot of them.
Mm. We're probably the only ones right now that haven't played this game. Like, all the audience are probably already going to know how this goes down.
Probably.
It's probably such common knowledge by now. But there's 12 missions. I think we can average 2 missions a week. So we can be done in 6 weeks.
Yeah.
We can also do, guys, we are totally up for playing other Halo games or other games in general, right? Yeah. We'll just play through anything people want us to play through. I don't mind. We are actually getting sizably murked, though. Considering how many people are here and considering how many people are on the Spirit of Fire, I still would say this is a pretty bad mission.
Yeah, this is a bad idea.
Like, we're barely... Like, are we taking out a post here? Because we've killed maybe 20 Covenant, but we've lost, like, 12 UNSC.
Yeah.
I'd say that's a bad trade-off.
Yeah, I would agree.
In war, that's, like, not a good number.
No, like, none of these people we're killing are important.
Oh, wow. Resources.
Yeah.
I'll take them.
Will they respawn people?
No, it just means when we get a... I assume we'll get a base eventually.
That's still kind of just a waste, then, isn't it?
Oh, I assume we'll get a base eventually, then. Oh, hold on. Okay, no, I'm going to go collectible hunting another day. I'll play through the missions. People don't want to see me
go
failing to, failing to
no,
find
they don't.
All right, dude. Come on.
Can you just
drive
over
them?
Yeah, there we
go. Y. Yeah,
drive over them.
Yeah, Y is RAM.
Drive over them.
Whoa! Let's get in on that action. Sorry, guys.
Murder them.
So what are the things people have actually credited on this game? If you can see, the grunts look like Halo 3 grunts. Like, they're the original art style of grunts. But there's also Halo 4 and 5 grunts in there. Like, with the big packs. Like, they've mixed them up. Yeah. Because, like, the Covenant have been recruited from both sides of the war here. So, like, it's really realistic that, like, some Covenant are joining, some Covenant, some Storm Covenant would also join. So, yeah, I'm a big fan of that. The art style has actually been commended highly in this game. Because, oh, wow.
Holy poop.
That's a big,
generator. That's a big thing.
Yeah, for sure. Yeah, the art style's been hugely commended. People love it. People absolutely love it. Oh, we're getting to get some more Marines. Cool.
It's about time.
Yeah, man. Yeah, people are a big fan of the art style. It's way more towards the original Halo vision that Bungie had. I personally love any art style. I think, you know, each to their own. If 343 had changed the art style but not changed the lore of the Covenant, I would have been disappointed.
Hmm.
But the fact that they said, hey, these are a new faction of Covenant, so they look different. They grew up on a different side of the galaxy. Yeah,
that makes sense.
Yeah, man, I'm fine. No hard feelings. Oh, look at those guys powering up. Yeah, they like charge up red before they ram. That's cool.
That's awesome.
All right, let's cut off the head of the fish here.
Cut off the head of the fish.
Yeah, man.
You mean the head of the? Isn't it a dragon? The head of the.
I don't know. I'm just gonna quickly.
The snake. Or something? Or is it?
No, the head of the snake. It's absolutely a snake.
Is it?
It's absolutely not anything other than a snake.
You're just being
no,
mean.
It's
you're just
no,
being
dude,
mean.
No,
you're just being mean.
In Marvel, dude, Hydra, they're like, cut off the head and two will grow in its place.
Yeah, but that's not a snake. The Hydra's not a snake.
No, but
See?
Also, soundtrack great for this game.
Yes,
absolutely great. Even the menu.
The menu one, I enjoyed it.
Yeah, you commendated that, and you never really commend anything. Video game. No, that sounded really weird.
You don't commend anything.
No, no, you don't usually commend video game music. I've never heard you
no,
do that.
No, no, no.
But you commended the.
I don't. It was. Oh, it was
that's
good.
A collectible.
Good.
We can hunt that collectible, right? Oh, some changes as Decimus. Why am you chased production? Explain yourself.
Explain yourselves.
Yep, we got his attack. How are we listening into his mic?
I don't know.
I think we didn't listen to someone's dialogue where they were like, hey, look, we've got his mic. Yeah, Decimus had gone come looking. So, like,
what is that?
It's a pelican. It's like a super pelican bringing in the base.
Dude.
This base is also taking a long time to construct. I kind of feel longer than usual.
Which one?
That's I don't base? Know. I feel like the base is taking longer than most Halo games.
Huh.
It might not. I'm just going to go explore.
You can't go that way.
We definitely can't do that. James Cutter will not allow it. Local
units. James Cutter. Who's James Cutter?
Where's the all units button? Now that the base is constructed, okay. Supply pads are online. Supply pads for days. Supply pads. Come on, man. Wow, really? Maybe it only lets me build one. Yeah. Oh, this is like, this is tutorial, man. I just realized we haven't built a base yet. So now we got our supply pad, now we can build our generator. You'll need power as well as supplies to build more specialized units.
You doing Bane?
So is that Bane?
That's the kind of sound like Bane.
Hold on, let me get a cup.
All right.
Let me see if I can do an old Sam Hart.
He's getting a cup.
Did you hear that little practice?
I did.
Yeah, so... Guys, you know Sam. He's the other co-producer creator of the SS Motion.
Hi, Sam.
He creates a beautiful
Bane voice.
Bane voice, absolutely beautiful. And yeah, he gets a cup and he's like,
"I was born in the dark, molded by it. You merely adopted it."
No. Yeah.
Adopted it. I have destroyed you.
I can't do that.
No, first. No, you can't. Oh, wow. We have a bit more control now. All right, barracks is being built.
Barracks is being built.
The English, dude. We both. The barracks is being built.
The barracks is being
I can't do it.
Let's be building the barracks. Hellbringers. Effectively. Captain, I've detected a significant energy. We need to actually decide what voices we're doing.
Okay, so for him, I want to do the Batman voice, just because I think that's fun. For this episode.
Oh, is that the mission? Oh.
So you've crawled.
Oh, no!
Places for another battery. I thought we blended you last time.
No!
Dude, are they just destroying you? Is that what that was?
If you want more, I'll be waiting.
Damn, dude.
I'll commend that.
Just rain down... laser beams all up on you.
There's a laser beam. Where did that even come from?
I don't know. It was just like from the sky.
Wow. Look at how the Marines
ruined us.
Wow, that's awesome, dude. When you build Marines, they're actually dropped off and they run inside. Then they'll come out here. Wait, where will they come out?
I don't think they're coming out there.
There they are.
Oh, there they are.
Dude, yeah, that was awesome. That was actually great. Way more receptive. Like, that was good feedback.
Yeah, instead of just out of nowhere.
How do you do the all units? That's local units. Oh, look at Leia.
Did you say look at Leia?
I'll look it up later.
Oh, I thought you said look at Leia.
Let's just see what's going on over there. All right, guys, let's go. Jerome's just running off, even though he's on his own, and all of his mates got wrecked.
That's a badass.
That's not strategic, Jerome.
Yeah, that is not strategic at all. Dude.
I don't think anything would.
Goodness.
Yeah, no, he's got a Spartan laser as well. He's got like a single charge laser.
What's that red thing over there? Is that a gate? What is that?
I think it's a barrier stopping us for now. It's basically saying you can't go over this way yet, guys. That's not part of the mission.
You can't go this way yet, guys. It's not part of the mission.
I'm really excited to hear what that sounds like. Wow, this is already a 15-minute episode, mate.
Holy poop.
Yeah, we did sort of talk a lot at the beginning.
No, you have that. from time to time.
I have the ability to talk.
You have the...
You do.
Oh no! Dude. Laser beams!
The laser beam from the sky! Look at it, it's just drawing.
Oh, can Decimus be Bane? Every time you see Decimus, put the mug to me.
Alright, I got you.
You were born as weak!
I didn't read in time.
Oh, damn.
I didn't read in time, bro.
You've taken heavy losses. Build more units as your base to replenish your forces. Dude, we're about to doy.
Yeah, we can't build warthogs, though, which is pretty sad.
Can you build, like...
Oh, no! We've only got three people left. Let's try and kill that chopper before we...
Jerome's about to die,
did you see that? No, Spartans never die, bro. Spartans never die.
His life's getting low,
Spartans never die.
Sorry.
Spartans die. Spartans die! Spartans die!
You better run, dude. Jeez.
Spartans die. Turns out.
Run fast. Oh, no,
we're being chased down, dude.
Oh, no, they're leaving you alone. No, they're not. No, they're not. No, they're...
Back to base, Jerome!
Get out of there, man!
You had a good run, buddy. But now is not the time.
Can you build more Spartans?
No.
Damn.
No, because the Spartans are in the lore. Right. I think there might also be... There were other teams in the other game, but I don't know if it's just Red Team now. Red Team is Jerome, Susan, and Maguireface.
Maguireface?
No, I just know Jerome. I did know their names. I need to refresh myself on the lore. I played through Halo 1.
Jerome,
Halo
Catfish, and
MacGyver.
And MacGyver.
MacGyverface. MacGyverface. No, I actually, I read through some of the lore. I played the original game before I started this, but no, I need to.
Dude, go ruin them.
Freshen myself up.
Go ruin them. So Jerome.
Am I being wrong right now?
Jerome just
Terry,
gotta...
not now, buddy. I'm sorry. He'll forgive me, dude. He'll forgive me.
No, he knows. So Jerome just got, like, his butt handed to him. Mm-hmm. Did you heal him, or is he still just, like, going to die soon?
Spartans never die.
But...
Yeah, he's gonna die.
He's gonna die.
But then you can just walk next to... Well, as long as it's the same as the old game, if a Spartan dies, you can just walk up next to him and heal him.
Oh, okay, good.
Wow!
I rammed you.
Oh, stop, dude!
This graphics actually really
nice. The graphics are so pretty.
Yeah, look at that. We should do more of this. This looks good.
Oh, that warg's just stuck in the mountainside.
Beautiful. Perfectly protected.
Yes, exactly!
Well done.
Well done.
Strategic.
The warg's are trying to ram, but they just can't do it. Alright,
ruin him.
I guess we'll just call this, like, the bumper beginning episode. Even though it's not the beginning episode. Gosh. But it's the first beginning episode of actual gameplay.
Yes.
Yay!
Captain Carter. Captain Carter! Can we trust him? he made a good motivational speech, but are we actually gonna die?
Oh shit, dude.
I think you might.
Shit, dude, take him out. Okay. Let's move up. Let's absolutely just hammer this thing.
Go. Oh.
Hunters! Take them out before they can destroy our warthogs. Yeah, hunters wreck warthogs. Okay.
Oh, the Marines have grenades now.
Yeah, dude. Oh, they've just got them. Yeah, that's cool. I was wondering where they were. Oh, no. Spartans never die! Spartans never die! Spartans never die! No!
I just love how they just have, like, people running out from the woods.
Oh, no, those hunters are not going to give up. No! Jerome, run, dude! Everybody get out of there!
They're just not giving up.
Okay, we can take them. This is such a pathetic game and cat and mouse scenario.
Dude, the hunters just came back.
Also, totally still...
There's six hunters.
Oh, what's up, dude?
Dude, Jerome.
Spartans never die, bro.
Jerome's in trouble, man.
Spartans never die!
Oh my god.
Jerome,
get out of there!
Oh no. Oh, he's fine. He'll shake it off, dude.
Why? I'm not. Desmus isn't here. We shouldn't be
in the pain. What a great time.
Better get healed.
Yeah, no, I don't know how to do that.
You better learn.
I No.
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 Yep, that could happen.
Don't know that one. Wow, my birds are so loud today. Oh, yeah, so, guys, I bought two parrots. They're peach face Japanese lovebirds. And they're great fun. Love them.
Very cute.
Them, like, 3 days before the bird flu hit China. So China's been hit hard by the bird flu. Oh,
that's a wonderful thing.
I bought them just before. I saved them, though. Because I went back to the market, like, a week later.
Or are they just carrying it?
No, dude.
Are you going to get the bird
flu?
No,
dude. No, because... Oh, no, optional mission. No, we'll do the optional objectives another day. We need to actually finish
First,
this.
Let's just go murder these people.
Yeah, we need to finish
go
this.
Go destroy those hunters.
How
do they have even more hunters?
Oh, no.
Oh, my goodness.
Ooh, this is clutch. No, it's not actually.
This is clutch?
Yeah, it's not actually at all. Destroy the hunt. Oh, the warthog died.
Is clutch like Gucci? Like where it's cool? Is that what clutch means?
No.
Oh, okay, see, I'm confused then.
Maybe. So, yeah, I don't know. I'm still on the side that this is, like, a really costly battle.
Yeah.
You know,
They have 100 to 1.
Yeah.
Like, there are 100 people to, like, our one person. Like,
No.
This is not a battle you want to be fighting.
No. They are dying, but, like, yeah,
we're losing a lot of people.
Yeah, yeah, no, for sure. I am definitely thinking that it's maybe... a pretty costly battle. I mean, there is such thing as going back to Earth and getting reinforcements.
Yeah.
I know they don't know their way back to Earth, and...
They could find that out.
I will be interested at the end of this campaign to see how they get back to Earth. That'll definitely be a cool thing. Hope it's a badass way. Hope it's cool.
On a horse.
Jerome riding back to Earth on a horse. He just, like, slams into the UNSC Parliament, and he's like, "We got some problems."
That's my horse.
That was like, it started like a cow.
Sounds like a horse.
No, okay, yeah. Also, me and Daniel went and got a haircut today.
Oh, yeah, we did.
Mine is short. The shortest it's probably ever been. Enemy base destroyed. Da-da-da-da-da.
Suck it.
Da-da-da-da-da.
Suck it. Dude, good job.
Strike at Decimus's main base.
Look at you.
That's mission complete.
Oh, Decimus is there.
Oh, no.
Wait. Decimus is coming. We got time. When is he coming?
Are we actually fighting Decimus right now?
I will hold out your spears and let the short one use them as toys.
We're actually fighting Decimus. This is ridiculous.
I like how, like, he said the short ones.
Yeah, they're the grunts.
Yeah, I know, it's just funny.
This is amazing.
We damaged his armor, don't let up. I don't think he's ruined.
I think we are gonna let up, dude.
The armor's gone.
Wreck him. Oh, quickly.
Shipmaster, put an end to these creatures. Get out of the bombardment, guys.
Decimus's order.
Oh, no.
Oh, no.
Aren't the lasers going to destroy him?
No, that would be silly.
They just converged on him.
This is awesome. I had no idea we'd have a cutscene.
Oh.
I mean, like a boss battle.
Shh.
Dude, see what the... Put your headphones in. See what the music's like.
Oh, yeah. Okay.
Oh, my God. He's got some health, dude.
Yeah, man. He's Decimus.
Hellbringer's lost.
Dude.
Is the music epic?
Is like...
Put it in my ears. Ah!
Holy crap.
This is great.
Order a strike at my mark!
Dude, you gotta get out of there.
Order a strike at my mark!
Oh, Jerome, no!
Spartans never die!
Oh, no! Dude, that's seriously, like, that's a bombardment. That's ridiculous. Okay, I guess it's just an endless strike until we win.
Dude, did he just, like...
He pulled him up, pulled everybody
into
in,
you?
Yeah.
Like,
yeah, I saw
him?
That before. You know, like, when,
oh my gosh.
Thingy, Atriox did it? He just did it too.
Damn.
And also, yeah, super.
He has the force?
Super pumped about this. No, it's his gravity hammer, dude.
Yeah, the force.
Shipmaster, keep firing! Incinerate them!
Yeah.
Decimus is his bane. Also, though, if Decimus dies in the first mission.
Then who will be Bane next time?
Not too happy about that. He's one of the only main characters. There's also an elite that we're going to meet that's a big main character.
We have him on the ropes.
One last push.
Yeah, there's an elite main character.
Really?
And yeah, and there's Atriox and Decimus. Yeah. Here we go, guys. Finish him!
Suck it.
Whoa, where'd the scorpions come from, man? They're rhinos. It's like...
Dude,
this just became way more epic.
Him...
He's running away.
Such a badass. He's like took on our entire army. And survived. Holy poop.
Where did all of these come from? What?
Why weren't they just there?
Whoa, no. Oh, no.
Oh, my gosh.
Oh, no. That's unfortunate.
That's really costly.
Yeah, really costly, actually. And we didn't even kill Decimus.
No. It's kind of a waste.
Well, yeah.
Yeah.
We didn't really take out any...
Well, so we beat up a base.
Wow, those Marines actually look great for what they are. For what they are, yeah. No, I mean, we destroyed his base for sure, but I don't know...
Is that our base? Like, the wreckage we're in?
No, I think that's probably meant to be his base. We didn't have a base.
Oh, alright.
Yeah, but I...
Yeah.
Oh, see? Look, the achievement proves I didn't do it. Completed a new enemy.
Look at that.
It said decimation. That was probably a play on Decimus.
It's winning.
What a game. On the next episode... Did Decimus survive?
And can will Daniel fit still, his fist in his mouth?
Will he still need... Are you going to fit your fist in your mouth?
I'm going to try.
That's not a question I want answered. And will Decimus still need a voice? Well. Don't put your fist in your mouth, dude. Look, we got 26 minutes, man. If anybody's made it this far, bless you.
Yes.
Decimus blesses you. Find out next time on the exciting episode of Decimus in Space.